The power of the MySwimPro app is you get your real-time heart rate while you're swimming, and you can see your pace in the open water. And then when you go to your phone after the open water swim, you can actually see a map of the data, and it's really cool to chart out your swim, see your distance, and then compare that over time. I love sharing this map on social media because it gives people an idea of where you swam, and it makes it look and feel like you're a part of a community.